attain the rank of junior black belt at the age of 10, will not be receiving any promotions until you reach the age of 18. When you'll be qualified at that time to receive his first degree. When you get the first degree black belt in our association, it also comes along with an instructor's certificate. So I'm not just teaching students just to defend themselves, but I'm actually teaching you folks how to teach. So if you stay in the program long enough, it will be the culmination of your training. But you'll always be learning. You're still learning today. We'll be performing to you for you folks today, Sai Kata. Chiu.